What's up, Tackle Warehouse fans? Jake here, bringing another how-to video this week. Today, we're gonna go over a step-by-step process on how to tie an improved clinch knot. The improved clinch knot has been around for decades. It's a great knot for beginning anglers, advanced anglers, no matter what your skill level is. It's good for all different types of line, and it's good for all line sizes as well. All right, the first step you're gonna wanna do is pick up your hook and your line. Now, I'm right-handed, so I prefer to have the hook in my right hand and the line in my left hand. So you wanna take the line, run it through the eyelet, give yourself about 6 to 8 inches of tag end to work with. Now the next step is I'm gonna pinch the line right above the eyelet just to maintain control of the line. Now the next step is I'm gonna wrap the tag end around the main line going upwards 5 to 7 times. Depending on what line size you're using, if you're using lighter line, you wanna go more wraps, heavier line, less wraps. So I'm gonna go 5 wraps for this demonstration. So there's 2, 3, 4, 5. Now, once you've done those wraps, you've created a small loop at the bottom of the knot, and you're gonna wanna run the tag end through that loop on the bottom of the knot. So now, once you've done that step, now you've created another loop. So with that bigger loop, you wanna run the tag end back through this bigger loop and hang on to that tag end. Now the last step is just gonna be cinching the knot down by pulling the main line, not the tag end, and you're gonna slowly pull that knot down and tighten it down. And you're gonna wet the knot at this point as well to make sure that you don't burn the knot. Pull it tight, and you're all done. The last step is gonna be trimming that tag end. You're all set, ready to fish. Now that we're all done, we're gonna show you guys a short clip provided by Sunline of an animated version on how to tie this knot, so you get a different view and a little bit different perspective on the proper steps on how to tie the improved clinch knot. Thanks for watching this how-to video. If you learned something here today, make sure to give us a thumbs up. If you have any questions or you have ideas on how-to videos you'd like us to film in the future, make sure to leave a comment down below. And if you want to see more how-to videos, please visit the Learning Center at tacklewarehouse.com.